Christ has promised these difficult times.
But you know you will die here in Rome. Yet you are certain of the truth.
I know the one in whom I believe. And I am certain of the joy of where I go.
Yes, but I don't see the same conviction in the others, Paul. These men, these women, these children.
I cannot fix their faith.
Oh, you can inspire their faith, just as your letters always have.
You want me to write another letter?
Time to get the blood flowing. The way is growing. There are men, women, children now that have never met you, that will never meet you. So there must be a handwritten account of these acts. It is for this same reason that I undertook an account of our Lord Jesus Christ for Theophilus, so that he would know the story of Christ. And now the people must know your story.
You risk people looking to me before Christ.
Paul, no, it is your certainty that opens the door to Christ. I have never met Christ in the flesh. But the day I heard you preach in Troas, my God, I saw Christ in you. I left my family, my friends, my whole life behind.
You will write it in here?
What did you say?
You will write it here.
Yes. I could smuggle the tools in here.
This is not like our last visit to Rome. If you were caught with documents coming from this prison, it could mean certain death.